and I think graffiti is the art of the street. You know, the young people, they have big emotions, maybe they're angry or they're excited, and then they draw it on something, on a house or in a corner, and that's cool. I think it expresses how young people feel today. Very expressive. I like it.
I think it's good when it's on a piece of paper, not on somebody's house.